Davis over there. Her old man paid big money for her. Okay, let's stick around until the party's over and grab her. All right, that's high.
Land and bridge is falling down, falling down.
Look out, that's Betty's sister. We got to watch out for her.
Goodbye, come back again.
Why don't you get the car started and I'll grab her.
You little brat. No one will hear you way out here.
You just wait. They'll get you for this.
Oh.
Listen, gang, what was that? Sounds like somebody screaming to me.
Help.
It comes from that old house right over there. I bet you that's her, gang. Come on, let's go see.
Oh.
Thank you.
Daddy, it's Betty, it's Betty.
Betty, my baby. Saved at last.
Gang, the police just phoned that you captured the kidnappers and deserve the reward.
And to show my appreciation, I'm going to give a party for the entire gang tomorrow afternoon.
All due, you're too late. But they already found her.
Can we say? Oh, we never have any luck.
Come on, let's go up there. Maybe we can get some of that reward money.
Maybe we'll be invited to the party anyway.
Come on, let's go in.
Come on in, gang. Let's go get the money.
My friends, as master of ceremonies this afternoon, I'm going to dish out some swell entertainment. First, I introduce one of the booths.
So you get-